What up, yo? Hello, guys. I'm Zerun. I'm trying to speak English. So sorry for my ugly English. And today's English is today's English is Who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach? I'm using the portal site. So portal site name is Naver. Naver is a Korean portal site. And today's situation is, hello, who are you trying to reach? Is Jane there? Wait a minute, please. Okay, so in this situation, I'm trying to study. Today's English is, who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach is, okay. Who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach? In Korean, 누구를 찾으세요? Is in Korean, 누구를 찾으세요? 누구를 찾으세요? Who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach? 누구를 찾으세요? 어때로거나 다레니 카와리 마쇼우까. Actually, I don't know about the exact exact Japanese write this situation, but I think if I were in this situation, I will use this sentence. 誰に代わりましょうか？誰に代わりましょうか？ Who are you trying to reach? Who are you trying to reach? 誰に代わりましょうか？In Korean, 누구를 찾으세요? Who are you trying to reach? So, actually, the Korean portal site is, wow, what the, 쿠로쿠로, The Korean portal site Naver, I use Naver just right now. So today's English and Korean and Japanese was Who are you trying to reach? Is in Korean 누구를 찾으세요? Is in Japanese 誰に代わりましょうか? 誰に代わりましょうか? I don't know. I'm doing right transfer. Okay, so have a lovely day and bye.